Hunter Gorham. We're slaying some stellar sunrise shots, pre-sunrise shots. One of my favorite things to do are to take sunrise shots with the silhouette against something. So what we're going to use is we're using the shape and the outline of the pier and the dock here to create a beautiful silhouette against the cool pink and blue and orange in the sky. Secondly, what we're doing is we're also taking advantage of, as the waves are lapping up onto the sand, it creates a really interesting wet surface which we can reflect against. So our shot, we want to not only get the silhouette of the beams up in the sky, but also the reflection on the sand. Third, we're going to take advantage of these beams. It's going to allow us to shoot in this directly into the sun when we couldn't otherwise. Normally, sunrise shots, you can only shoot to right to when the sun comes right to the crest line of the horizon. After that, shooting in the sun creates sunspots across your shot. We're going to take these beams and we're going to use them to create a blockade against the sun, which will cut off a portion of it, allow us to shoot into it, get some really interesting light beams coming across the shot, but without sunspots. I'm Hunter Gorham. Keep well, slay it. Thanks for coming to HunterGorham.com.